What's going on, guys? This is Randy with Best Coast Entertainment, another edition of Talking to Myself. Today I'm going to be talking about how you can make up to $1,000 a week with no 9-to-5. Now, I'm a father of 7 kids. I don't work any conventional 9-to-5. I've owned my own business for a long time. And when owning your own business, sometimes things go up, sometimes things go down. That's just the nature of the business. There's a lot of things, a lot of times when there's money issues that come up, and just, you know, only you can be the person to fix that. There's no one else for you to depend on. You can't go get a payday loan. You can't borrow money from somebody. So I'm going to show you how I get about $1,000 a week with no job, no credit card fees, nothing to sign up for, et cetera, et cetera. So what you do is you log on to bestcoastentertainment.com. Click on the Make Money Today tab, and on there I'll show you various ways of how I go about my day and make real hard-earned cash money. Now, a couple weeks ago I had zero money. It's completely broke. But through the methods that I'm going to show you on my website, you can also make, you know, money every day. Every single day I wake up and go to the bank and withdraw money that I made from the day before or 2 days before. Every single day I wake up and go to the bank and get paid. Once again, I have no commission on 9-to-5, but if you've got time on your hands, if you've got a smartphone, and if you can pass a background check, there's definitely several ways that you can go about your day and get paid. Like I said, log on to bestcoastentertainment.com, click on the Make Money Today tab, and there'll be various ways, because not everybody likes to get money the same way, so I've got several different ways for you to go about your day, morning, afternoon, at night. All you have to do, click on bestcoastentertainment.com, Make Money Today tab, download a few apps, do what the apps tell you to do, work the jobs tell you to work, connect your information, and you will definitely see results. I promise you. I'm working on my 7 streams of income. Currently, right now, I'm up to about 3 streams of income. So, very wealthy people will tell you that it takes about 7 streams of income to maintain your wealthy and really build wealth that matters. So right now, in the sense of building up my 7 streams, I'm on my 3. One of those is an app called Wonolo. Wonolo is a temporary job application that's on your phone. So how it works is you download the app, take a couple tests, you pass the background check. Once you're approved, jobs pop up. Or if you're one of the first one or ones to accept the job, you show up, you work the job, and then they pay you the next day. Now, another version or another app that's like that would be DoorDash and Caviar. Those are a couple of food delivery apps. There's plenty of them out there. Grubhub, E24, Uber Eats, Postmates, etc. There's definitely a bunch of different options for you. I've been throwing out too. Now, I like to use Caviar and DoorDash. Between the two of those, they're either very frequent and they keep my day full. So between Wonolo, the temporary job app, where you don't have to commit to any kind of 9-to-5, you can come and work one day, you can come and work a week, you can come and work a month. And between the other apps that are on my phone, I make, like I said, about $1,000 a week. This is about $3,000, and that's just what I've made, like I said, in the last few weeks. That's not counting things that I've, bills that I've paid for, things that have come out of my account for whatever auto bill reasons. This isn't motion picture money. You know how a lot of people like to come through with the only the motion picture thing. This isn't that. None of this is motion picture money. So once again, if you would like to find out how you can make money today, log on to bestcoastentertainment.com and I will show you various ways. It's not the only way, but I'll definitely show you a couple few ways that you can make money today, take care of some bills, pay your rent, buy you a nice car. I know how it is to be in financial situations where, you know, you need money now. You gotta find a way to get it now. I've been in that situation before. Up until the last couple weeks, I was in that same situation. Maintaining a positive attitude and keeping good energy around you is the only way that I was able to do that. Log on, bestcoastentertainment.com.